After solving question number 1, where we have calculated moment of a force about point A, now let us go on to question number 2. We would be solving question number 2. The question is, calculate the total moment about point A, which is shown in radial, for the force system as shown in figure. Here they have given you some system of forces, and with the help of these system of forces you need to calculate moment of all forces about point A. So after reading the question, now we would be solving this. Solution: the diagram which they have given, I will draw it first. The question is, we have to calculate the total moment about point A, which is at the bottom. I have to calculate the moment of all forces about point A at the bottom. So I'll say that taking moments of all the forces about point A, therefore moment of all forces about point A is equal to, here I would be considering clockwise moment as positive, anti-clockwise moment would be treated as negative. So I'll write the convention into bracket, clockwise moment to be taken as positive and anti-clockwise moment will be negative. So therefore moment about point A is equal to, first at point A if you are taking, I will consider 150 newton, it is acting towards left, so the moment produced would be in anti-clockwise direction, that is force into perpendicular distance, so it will be minus 150 into 18. Then if we look at the force here, which is 200 newton, it will be producing a moment in the clockwise direction, and this will be 200 into 18 plus 18, which gives 36, so plus 200 into 36. At last we have another 500 newton force at the top, 500 newton. If I take the moment, since it is acting towards left, moment would be produced in anti-clockwise direction. I can write it as minus 500 into 18 plus 18 plus 18, because I am taking moment at point A, so I have to add all these distances to get the distance between point A and 500 newton force. That will give me 54. So once I calculate all the values, all these brackets really carefully, my answer of moments about point A comes out to be 22.5 into 10 raised to 3 newton centimeter. I hope you all are getting this, and with this I can say that is my answer.